I found the most useless button in RimWorld. After using a machine, you would like to save power by shutting it down, right? The designate toggle power button allows a colonist to come and switch it off. Or you can just construct an independent power wire and simply use the reconnect button next to it. This works with everything, and the best thing is that with turrets, this is OP. You can reconnect and let it shoot and unreconnect. Raiders won't shoot it, and you can shoot them.